co daje Bóg, tego żaden człowiek nie może odebrać.
Cześć, siemano ludzie. Witajcie, z tej strony ja i witam was w 17. Witam was już w 16. odcineczku serii Far Cry 5. Tak jak mówiłem, po zwykłym przechadzaniu się po okolicy, czyli wracaniu z tej misji, natknąłem się na Fate. Także zapraszam was. Zobaczymy, czy się dowiemy tym razem.
You've been invited into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path and you'll find the answers you seek.
Nie, no naprawdę w szoku jestem. Czyli to jest Eden. W sensie jako w grze tutaj pokazane.
Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. And they will come. And they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me. You judge us. Things that we have done. People say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Through your eyes, not filled with horror.
This is the world? This? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart, walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act. Bullies are too adult to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this. I was chosen.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable. And we are hurtling towards our destruction and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you. Faith.
Nie, nie, no naprawdę, ja nie mam słów, jak widzę tę scenę, naprawdę. Naprawdę coś superowego, świetnego, naprawdę.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. Couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Grady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning. Christ.
You come out of the Bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
Bears around these parts. Wish I'd kept some of those Minkler Vermeer bear spray bottles. Good campaign swag.
A ja myślę, właśnie mówi, że takie przenoszenie się to będzie tylko za pomocą Fate. Takie przenoszenie się właśnie tego jeden.
Thanks again for the help here.
No nic, sprawdźmy. Mamy coś do roboty? To mamy, to jest już White Tile, to zostawiamy. Tu jest w środku jakaś misja. Widzieliście to? Dobra, to pogadajmy z nim.
A lot of people looked up to him. Thought he was a pillar of the community, but truth is he was nothing but a dope pusher. Feeney's with the cult now. Helped him create this Bliss. Word is, he's up at Jessup Conservatory. It was a beautiful atrium back before, well, before. Now Feeney's using it to grow his poison. Nothing but fields of those awful flowers. So I was thinking, if you happen to head over there and burn them flowers, well, I bet Feeney'd come running over in a panic.
Keep an eye here, Sheriff.
Hey, mister.
Okay.
So you're real after all.
No to w takim razie, ludzie. I z tego powodu, ludzie, że ja chcę, żeby ta seria trwała jak najdłużej. Także ja was tutaj opuszczę akurat. To sobie zostawimy na odcinek 17. No, tak zrobimy. Dobra, w takim razie wam jeszcze raz bardzo dziękuję za obejrzenie tego odcinka. Sorry, że tak króciutko, no ale... Zostawimy tą misję na odcinek 17. Także... To by było na tyle. Trzymajcie się. Yo. Thank you.